Intercepted call for backup during your last fight. The caller's position is on your soliton radar. You can engage if you wish. It is your choice. Up above you! Thank you. Raiden, the cliff is just ahead at the end of the old city. Beyond that is the refinery's backyard.
So what? It's a sheer drop? The refinery's not connected to the city at all?
No. It was only built 2 years ago. There should be a narrow path around there that leads to the plant. It is protected by a fence, but probably you can cut your way through.
Probably.
Don't get cocky. Most likely it is Desperado running security down there. Save and his team must be in here. Find him. IR sensors in the area. Part of factory security, no doubt, but the enemy may be using it.
Your infrared camera is integrated with enhanced mode.
Ah! I was wondering when you'd come, Jack the Ripper.
No one calls me that anymore. Dosaev, where is he?
I can show you a better time than that, crusty old bear.
You're in charge here?
I am Mistral. The cold wind of France. And you, your reputation precedes you. Liberian, but white as snow. A natural-born killer, even as a child.
That was a long time ago.
I was born in Algeria myself, you know? I'm only half French.
And?
We had our own civil war in the 90s. So you see? Cut from the same cloth, you and I.
You don't know me.
I lost my whole family. Everything. But I butchered those fuckers. My family's killers. That's when I realized I am a killer too. And a good one at that. I slaughtered dozens in Iraq, in Afghanistan. I'd found my calling.
Proud of that, are you?
What happened, happened. To be honest, I found it quite dull. My enemies fell like domino, one after another. Not once did I feel threatened. I was adrift, without challenge, without purpose. At times, I even envied my prey. At least they had a cause to die for. And then, I met him.
Who?
And I knew what I had been missing. His ideals gave my life meaning. Ideals, Jack. What are yours?
I protect the weak.
Still? So naive.
And if I must kill to protect them, then so be it.
It seems we have less in common than I thought.
I'll take that as a compliment.
If you would kill for your ideals, then surely you are ready to die for them. We'll be right back. time is over.
It is their prison! But now, they will be free!
Blew himself up.
I see. Time to get you out of there. We're sending a helicopter. Secure an LZ.
Understood.
So you got some kind of disguise lined up, right?
Yep, all set.
Hope so. You'd be a little conspicuous just walking the streets.
Relax, Kev. I'll blend right in.
Yeah. Well, just get into the sewer system ASAP. Hopefully, anyone who notices you will just mind their own business. You sure you want the K-9000 there along for this one?
I had the good Doktor make some adjustments along with the repairs. Remote piloting and AI wiping have been disabled. So yeah, I say let's throw him a bone.
Wordplay. My exoskeleton resembles a canine. Canines enjoy bones. Amusing on two levels.
Let's go.
Cyborg?
Ese sombrero.
¿Qué?
Adiós, amigos.
¿Viste? Qué raro, ¿eh? Hay que hacer que no lo vimos. Vámonos ya.
It's Raiden. I'm in the sewer system.
All right, let's get started. Your mission's to investigate the Desperado-affiliated research center somewhere in that area. According to the intel from our client, the lab's been dumping illegal waste into those sewers. FYI, they're also involved with the cartels in human trafficking. Allegedly, anyway.
This just gets better and better.
Tell me about it. We need you to infiltrate the lab and find out everything you can. Of course, you'll have to find it first. We still don't know the exact location.
So I'm looking for anywhere the lab might hook up with the sewers?
Yep. If they're actually dumping waste, they've got to link up somehow. Find that connection, sneak into the lab, and see if you can find evidence implicating them on anything.
No problem. Stealth's my specialty.
Right. Well, we'll see.
Do we have any idea what kind of research they're doing there?
Not really. Maybe something related to all the people they're trafficking.
Like,
it's possible. First things first, though. Find a way in. Oh, right. It says here the locals say black crocodiles live in those sewers, so you know.
Black crocodiles? Could they be talking about UGs?
Maybe just an urban legend. But still, be careful.
I will scout ahead. You will provide backup.
Sir, yes, sir.
Commence operation. Raiden, unidentified UGs are patrolling the sewers. Exercise caution.
Better take out that UG quick. Won't attract too much attention down there.
Thank you.
maintenance catwalk. Use it to conceal yourself if necessary. Necessary.
¿Estás bien?
What you say?
Oh.
Me a Guyanese, from Guyana. You speak English?
Yeah. I'm from America. Call me Raiden.
Me name George, like Georgetown.
George.
And just like old damn America president.
Yeah. So what are you doing here?
Me? What the rest of you do here? You lose the map of Ninja Hideout, Ninja Man?
No. I'm looking for bad guys.
Our damn Skunter research lab.
You know about it?
Me know me not go back. Hey, you're not one of them Skunt, nah? Nah, I guess you're all right. If you're a cyborg, you know who Day is?
Sort of. What happened to you?
Oh, maybe live on the street, rake and scrape for a bob, nah? Then this Courtney dressed like the mafia say, hey, boy, you want a job? Well, the worst gonna happen, nah? But that mother scum don't put me on a rass boat. They pack us all a biggable dirty container. Next thing we know, we're here at the zombie lab.
All kids? Like you?
Yeah. A lot of boy. But then me been over here what them scum wanna do. Snuff us out. And got all day organ.
So you ran?
Uh-huh. Is she me not a bad-ass robot ninja man, same as you? Ha! Me been strongest cyborg ever. Warlock all them phantoms and black clothes that I pass me.
Starting to sound like a bad guy yourself.
Just playing, nah? Me done plenty bad things. But me not kill no man. Nah, never.
Good.
Me tried to warn the boy. I say, IOD's brain would get cut out. Run your ass out of there. But them boy with me no understand. They like Spanish or something. So me the only one for escape. Then that machine come after me and...
And I know the rest. George, I need every detail about how you escaped.
Oh.
So the kid got into the sewers through a drainage channel?
Yeah. He says the channel is super tight. But there's some kind of shutter next to it.
Got it. That must be where they dump the waste.
There's something else. It sounds like a desperado exec was on site yesterday. If a sentry cyborg was on hand for-
You should be able to review their video log, provided you can find a server access terminal that would give us the evidence we need. So what about the kid?
I made sure the area was secure and told him to sit tight. Can you pick him up?
Sure. I'll send a couple of- You just focus on getting- If what he said is true about the organs, we need to hurry.
Agreed.
While the lab is closed.
They're not gonna make it easy to get into that lab. Is there some way you can sneak past? How's that gonna help? Oh, it's for medical supplies. That could work, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
I have discovered the entrance to the lab. Sending coordinates to your Soliton radar. Would appear to be the UG maintenance area. You should find a terminal there. Something they use to upload mission parameters to the UGs.
And something I can use to access the lab's main server?
Perhaps. But first you need to take a dump.
Wait, what?
A dump? A digital optical output mounted proxy. You'll need one to interface with the terminal. Most any UG should suffice. A tripod or the like.
I'll see what I can come up with. How do I use it?
Simply connect to it. You should be able to use your communications outlet to control the proxy UG.
All right, let's give it a shot.
Right.
I thought you said stealth ops were your specialty.
Get off!
If they continue to increase security, they may shut... is over.
For now, yeah. But that room, those were cyborg brain casings.
Duh, we saw.
George said they were harvesting organs from kids.
Yes, this must be why they are trafficking children. Perhaps other organs are being sold elsewhere, but they are definitely...
Jesus, are they making these kids into cyborgs?
Wait, the cyborgs you've been fighting, did they seem like they might be kids? You said earlier that child soldiers have a telltale approach to combat.
Yeah, but I didn't see it here. Those weren't kids.
So what? Desperado's just doing the cert?
We've got to do something about all those... And the other kids George was talking about. He just escaped a few hours ago. They couldn't have taken all their brains out that fast.
True. There could still be a bunch of kids they haven't touched yet.
I better move.
Input terminal.
These guys are pretty jumpy now. Any funny business, and they might just open fire.
Try latching onto cyborgs' heads from behind. Then, an electric shock should knock them unconscious.
Contact! enemy sighted! Got him! Thank you.
That terminal is most likely designed to download mission data and such into the UGs. Let's try using it to access the lab server. Raiden, I found something. In one of the Sentry Cyborg's visual logs, guess who shows up?
Patch it through.
Right away.
Set up a new lab. They lead lives of hunger and pain. We're performing a service here for them and the cities they burden.
But just gathering the donors required a significant investment.
Yes, yes.
Yes, you'll get the money.
Accounting will be in touch.
Gracias. I assure you, we'll be with the souls of our inventory the instant we can confirm payment.
Are we done here?
I've got a full slate today. Tecumseh is a demanding mistress, and America has suffered long enough.
Oh, yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Let me see you out.
You see that, Kev? Imani's killer.
Desperado's chief of operations goes by Sundowner, the Californian wildfire.
The kids.
Think we're too late?
Only one way to find out. George was still alive. Maybe the payment hasn't come through yet.
Maybe. But you heard what he said. They've already started some brains on VR training.
There must be more than just what I found here. What about the VIP in the suit?
I'll find out. You definitely seem familiar.
Right.
Thank you.
find George.
What?
Maybe the coordinates you sent us were off?
No way. I merged the GPS location of our entry with all my movement data from that point on.
This is bad.
You think they got to him first?
I don't know. I'll have our guys sweep the area.
Thanks. I better keep moving.
Blocking the way. Push that thing back. Blocking the way. Push that thing back. pinballs. Be careful. It is all your battle now.
Thank you. the answer me. Raiden? Raiden!
It has switched to bypass mode. Careful, it is a whole new battle now.
We'll be right back.
I knew I'd seen that guy before. Stephen Armstrong. As in Colorado Senator Stephen Armstrong. They're already talking about him as a shoe-in for the nomination in 2020. And get this. 2 years ago, a federal grand jury investigated his ties to a certain private...
World Marshal. One of the biggest PMCs out there. I remember.
The biggest. Ever since the big... Not to mention the single largest investor...
Marshal and Desperado in bed together.
Headlines. This is World Marshal and a U.S. There won't be any headlines. Even without the Patriots filter, no major media...
So we just what? Sit back while they keep... You heard them. We shut down one lab, they build it. We need to hit them first and hit them hard. We're...
No, Raiden, no. I know what you're thinking. Colorado is in America, and a...
Mm-hmm. And law enforcement in Denver...
Marshal, yes. So what? They are...
I didn't say it would. We'll figure it out once the kids...
Jesus Christ! Kevin, out!
Cryopreserver. They must have begun preparatory freezing.
What do you mean?
That device is filled with synthetic blood plasma. It can slow the metabolism of a harvested organ. You can preserve an arm, a brain, any body part for...
So what are they freezing, and why?
I could not say. Perhaps they plan to set off the organ...
Unbelievable.
You had best hurry,
right? Right.
Anesthetic in smaller doses. But breathe too much of it. And adios, muchachos. Break that glass, and I'll blow his brains out. Surrender, or decide the needs of the many or the needs of the few.
Raiden, don't worry about me now.
Quiet, pendejo! Surrender! I won't ask again.
George, are you sure?
I'm ready. Me life now so precious.
Team!
What if we can take this scunt to hell with me?
Cállate!
Stop it! Now! I'll kill him! I swear! No! motive. President Hamilton is on his way to the Middle East this morning for his scheduled visit with Pakistani President Farooq Salam. The meeting is viewed as an attempt by the U.S. to strengthen relations amidst a surge of anti-American sentiment in the region.
Yo, me ninja brother!
George, good to see you up and about. How you feeling?
Never better, nah? No pain, no more for Star while them hunger space eat, and me never ever feel so awake, nah?
That's because your blood sugar levels are being maintained automatically. Beats the hell out of coffee.
Oh! Even here you go while I got them scone in the base. Why the rasa you not take me with you, huh?
Damn it, Doc. Sorry, kid. You'd just be in the way.
Aw.
Besides, I thought you didn't want to be a killer, right?
Me don't, but...
Killing isn't fun and games. Remember that.
Right.
That's all I needed to hear.
No!
It yearns to bathe in the blood of your enemies, but you hold it back.
Yeah, just remember that. Sorry, Boris, it's done. Can't have a Maverick employee involved in a corporate raiding now, can we?
You could at least come talk to me.
No. It was time to break away from the old team, Boris. Past time.
You cannot take on Marshall all by yourself.
I won't sit by while they butcher little kids and ship their hearts around like meat. It's sick.
It's not all so simple, Ryder. They import those brains legally. For medical purposes, it's all done.
Being legal doesn't make it right.
Raiden, I...
Hold that thought!
Cyborg, you are not licensed to operate in this area. You're in violation of state and federal law.
Guess you better arrest me then.
AT-3-104.7, threatening a peace officer. Deadly force is authorized.